When you walk into your room and you just bought this home and you look at the flooring, the number one thing you should do is just take the length times the width. That will give you your square footage and add 10%. The 10% is added for waste. It will cover you in 90% of the materials you'll buy.